What is aphorism?
What is aphorism? Aphorism is the general truth, opinion, or wisdom expressed in sentences. It is more like a proverb which is used in day-to-day life. This aphoristic style is used by the 16th century essayist Sir Francis Bacon in almost all his essays. For example, in his essay of Studies, he says, "Reading maketh a full man, conference a ready man, and writing an exact man."
Thank you.